trying the Hunter variant. I don't think I'll ever try Warrior. Yeah, he blocked that whole thing. Right. Oh, I caught him! Yeah, just doing 2-1. Is 0. So you can go 2-1. Don't finish the string, go 2-1 again, see what happens. It's pretty safe. So far, we're both just a blocking machine here. See if I can get him into that. Ah, should have grabbed him. Oh, I should have known he was gonna wake up. But now you have no meter, buddy. I'm surprised he can hit me while I'm doing. Oh, just wait for the bar meter. Oh. Am I going? Yep. Yes. Oh, ow! Damn. My mind said no, but my body said grab. Oh, he's like, damn it! I should have jumped and thrown Neo. Oh crap. Urgh! Alright, I gotta stop waking up on this guy. He keeps jumping over my wake up. Predator's pathetic wake up. Yeah, I'm going invisible. Invisibility gives less chip damage. I think it does like half the chip damage I usually do, so basically you're not taking like any damage when you block. See if I get a nice little corner. Ah, the freaking drone didn't come out with the crap. And that time he fell for the wake up. I love how the Predator lasts, or how it mimics the character you're playing against, besides a couple of them. That's all I'm trying to get right there. Alright. Oh no, I don't want to finish that string, damn it. Okay. He could have taken way more advantage of me there. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. Back 3-1-1, alright. Ah, my time is off right there. That was gonna be deadly. Oh, this is Sparta! His forward circle is pretty nasty, and it's plus that they block. Oh, right there, I should have done a X triangle. There we go. Oh, X triangle, meter burn trap. Poof. We'll just brutality you. Hey, Mr. Rimac! There's two of you now.
Brutality. Predator wins.
Round one. I don't know. I need to remind myself that Predator's uppercut is the worst in the game. Oh my god, he's pissed. And he just came over, he crossed me up. Oh, he is pissed. I don't even think I want to try in this round. Holy shit. And the sad part, I was going to say, sad part was we were going in the second match with the same amount of meter. I'm going in practically full meter. Flawless. Okay. Trap sees. Aw, oh, come on. Stop it. I'm surprised he actually broke out at. Maybe he just wanted to get out of the corner. I don't think. Oh, okay, he dropped his combo. Damn it. Man, I should have grabbed. Probably would have thrown him in the trap. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'll use two bars. Make you get a combo here. Ah! I should have woke up. He's gonna kill me. Oh. Jesus Christ! That was pretty cool. I can't even get mad. That was a nice brutality.
Round one, fight.
Alright, final match. Are you trying to go and, like, disappear on me, dude? Oh. Oh, come on. Forgot to do the close. Basically, I wasted that meter. Alright. Oh. Dude, Ermac down three. The struggle is real. Oh. Such a forward moving string. I was like, huh. I was so surprised that I got over his wake up. I didn't know what to do. Oh, that's why I should have woke up. Oh, crap. I'm delaying getting up. It's holding down, by the way, if anyone knows how. Anyone needs to know. Oh, I should. Ah, I was gonna say. Should have finished the string. There it is again. He does a laugh. That's the ticket against this guy, against this Ermac here. You gotta delay to wake up. Oh my god. It seems like it would do more damage, but really, only 22% on that. Yeah, see, I delayed my wake up. He couldn't do his, change up on me. Oh god. Oh my god. Nope. Oh, I should have just ate the round. No, I didn't want to finish the string. Now he's going to kill me. Alright. Well, we're going to final round. I'm not going to use that bar meter. Oh, final round. No, oh my god. Alright. Oof. He covers practically the whole screen with that. Changed it up a little bit. There we go. This is what you want to do. Oh, what? Alright. Triangle square. A little poke in between. Trying to open them up. Alright. He's got... he did get meter. I was going to say, if he had no meter, I was going to go at him. Oh, God. Here we go. Yeah, I mean, only 22%. Feels like that would do a... Oh, no, he's doing that. Yeah, I got a trap for you. Yeah, come on. Come here. Come here, Mr. Ermac. It's supposed to be a disc. In fact, I'm trying to meter burn a disc. Oh, I would love to get the brutality right there. Oh, well. I'll just blow it up. Hey, you can't see me. Oh, Mr. Ermac, where'd you go? Oh my god, Mr. Ermac! Alright, later.